Not one single teacher is going to lose their job.
Non, rien de rien. Non, je ne regrette rien.
150 secondary school teachers have been laid off.
Your government is cutting 10,000
teachers
in the next 5 years.
Well,
you know something?
That's inaccurate.
You know that's inaccurate.
Ontario will lose more than 10,000 teaching positions in 5 years.